Hi, my name is Brad Ramsdell, and I'm the chair of the Agronomy and Agmechanics Division here at NCTA. I have a few student recognitions that I'd like to share with you, and so I'm going to start out with the crops judging team. This year, our crops judging team had two contests that we were able to compete in before the COVID experience. One at Oklahoma Panhandle State, and then the second one was here at NCTA in March. And so our competitive team this year was the second year students of Amy Lammers, Ethan Ashenbrenner, Tyler Ashenbrenner, and Chase Callahan. And so at Oklahoma Panhandle State contest, they were the second high team, and Ethan was the second high individual, and Chase was the fourth high individual. At the contest here at NCTA, the team was first place among the two-year division, and Ethan Ashenbrenner was the first overall student, and Chase Callahan was the second overall student. And so I really appreciate these students' time that you put in. I really appreciate all the time that you guys put into the contest this year. You did an excellent job with practice all year long. Wish we could have gone to nationals at NACTA, but unfortunately we weren't able to do that this year. But still, you can tell with your success at the two contests that we did have that, you know, your efforts were well worth the time there. And I also want to appreciate the first year students, even though you weren't able to compete officially for the contest this year. Taylor Sayre, Lily Calkins, Jacob Jenkins, and Connor Nolan. You put in a lot of great practice time. You had some good results at the contest. I can tell from your scores that you guys are going to be a great group next year when you get to take over as the competitive team. And so really look forward to next year. And again, I just really appreciate all the crops judges, first year students and second year students. Again, I just appreciate your leadership the second years that you put forth on the team and the successes that you had. I'd also like to recognize an outstanding graduate for our division of agronomy and ag mechanics, and that individual is Clade Anderson. Clade, you've just been an outstanding student here at NCTA over your time. You had great success in the classroom, and you were very actively involved in campus. You know, all of your service as an ag ambassador, helping with all of the student visits and some of our other groups on campus, like the 8th graders from North Platte. I know you did that agronomy program, and so your leadership there was very much appreciated. Your leadership with the Collegiate Farm Bureau Club was outstanding this year, and it was just great to see your involvement in the Young Farmers and Ranchers program. And so, you know, that is a big part of the reason why we are recognizing you as our outstanding graduate, is because of your success in the classroom, your involvement here on the campus at NCTA, and your involvement in the state of Nebraska with the Young Farmers and Ranchers organization there. So wish you the best of luck moving to the future. And for all graduates in the agronomy and ag mechanics division, whether you were agronomy major, diversified agriculture major, ag equipment major, or earned one of our certificates here within our programs, you've been an outstanding group. I mean, many of you are going to be receiving some honors recognition for the grades that you achieved here at NCTA. And all of you, you've just been outstanding in terms of your consistency in the classroom. And so I just want to really express my appreciation to all of you for your efforts.
Good afternoon. My name is Dan Stelic. I'm the ag mechanics instructor, and part of my responsibilities is to teach welding. And besides the college certificate, we also provide students that complete the welding courses the opportunity to attempt an American Welding Society welding certification. And this year we had 6 students attempt it out of our advanced welding class, and I'm very proud to say that all 6 qualified for the D1.1 steel welding certification with the American Welding Society. We had a weld inspector from Reinke came and administered the test, and so the neat thing is this is an industry-based from an outside source assessment of the capability of these students. And I'm just real proud to present a